Hey, 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 it is me, your girl, Pam Dorsey. I am the CEO of Pam Dorsey Enterprises. I am your purpose pusher, here to push you into your purpose because your great big destiny is waiting, right? I am a master motivator. I am your biggest cheerleader, your biggest fan, in the backgrounds, on the sidelines, cheering you on. Go get your whole entire complete life. I am a life pursuer and so are you. I am your affirmation specialist, reminding you to affirm yourself daily, reminding you to speak your life into existence, one affirmation at a time. Thank you, thank you, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. I pray, hope, and trust your day is off to a great start. Hope, pray, and trust that you are staying corona-free, taking the extra safety measures, precautions, everything that they're asking of us. Do it, y'all. I didn't think coronavirus was as big of a deal as it is, but what I will say is I thank God that they are taking these precautions now to keep us safe so that it doesn't become more widespread. So whatever they're asking us to do, let's do it. Let's stay safe. We got work to do. We got purpose to fulfill. We got that great big destiny that is awaiting us. So we got to be here to live in it, right? To walk it out. And I have my faith over fear tea on today because right now, and with everything that's going on in this world, we got to make sure that our faith is stronger than our fears. Let's not have epidemic of fear. There's enough epidemics going on, right? Let us have an epidemic of faith. We're going to manifest our faith, operate in faith, flow in faith. Faith over fear. Yeah, it's makes you get a little anxious, makes you get a little, I don't know what to do, what's going on, this is new, this is different. But rest assured, Jesus is on the case, right? He never lost the case. So don't fear. Activate your faith. Faith over fear, y'all. That's what it's all about. Okay, today's affirmation. I am purpose. Yes, honey, I am purpose. Listen, I found this great quote from Buddha. I love, love, love it. Don't know a lot about Buddha. I know some of the things that I've heard has been like, he a little iffy. But this quote from Buddha, I love it. Again, faith over fear. And I'm Jesus. I'm King Jesus all day. That ain't changed. This is the quote. And it goes so great with today's girl affirm yourself affirmation. I am purpose. Y'all, if you hear Gavin knocking up, trying to beat my door down, overlook him, y'all. Here we go. Your purpose in life is to find your purpose and give your whole heart and soul to it. Oh my goodness. No, I'm not going to open the door, Gavin. I'll be out in a minute. Y'all, I am purpose. Purpose? Your purpose in life is to find your purpose and then give your whole heart and soul to it. How amazing. It don't get no simpler. It don't get no better. Y'all know I'm everything purpose, right? Self-discovery leads you into discovering your purpose, finding out more about what you like, what you love, what you hate, what you don't like, walks you into your purpose. Your passions walk you into your purpose. God knows your purpose, right? We all have a purpose in life to fulfill, one that's only for you. That's why we all have to learn how to work our own lane. Live in your lane, work the hell out of your lane, right? Because it's yours. You are the only one that can fulfill the purpose that God put in you. I love, love, love this quote. I am purpose. That is today's girl affirm yourself affirmation. And the quote, your purpose in life, your one single purpose in life is to find it. Find it. Find your purpose and then give your whole entire complete heart and soul to it. Find it and then do it. Find your purpose, do your purpose. Find your purpose, live, eat, and breathe your purpose. Find your purpose and do it. Bless others with it, right? Yes, honey, that thing touched my soul. Hope, pray, and trust it hit you exactly where you needed it to in your walk in life at this moment, at this time, as you're watching this video. God is good, y'all. Remember, in this season of uncertainty, in this season of different things going on in the world that we haven't experienced before, faith over fear. Operate your faith. God is a God that never loses a case, right? We've been through Ebola. We've been through all this stuff. Y2K, when everything was going crazy, the world was coming to an end, banks, everything was going to crash. He brought us through all that. He's going to bring us through the coronavirus as well. But again, take safety precautions, take the measures, do what they're asking us to do. And we're going to get through this with flying colors. No stress, no anxiety, no fear. Faith over fear. Yes, honey. Grab your Girl Affirm Yourself ebook for 99 cents, all month long, in honor of Women's History Month. It's me, your girl, Pam Dorsey. Have a fantastic, a terrific Tuesday. Stay safe. Until next time, y'all. Purple kisses.